Let's start by creating a curve. Let's choose a curve called, Let It Be. Unfold it along the y-axis, select a couple of vertexes and move them to our liking. We'll also correct our other points, and then we'll get back to them later, you don't have to attach much importance for now. Then we go to the curve settings, and in the point, depth, we increase the parameter. Do it the way you like it. Now, to make the ends of our curve sharper, select the extreme two points, and press the combination, Alt plus S, and you can adjust it as you like best. Then we will adjust the size of our moon again, using the same combination. Now, to add chamfers, in the settings, find the parameter, bevel, and twist the depth sliders. Let's move on to adjusting the color. I'll set up the display, you can repeat it for me too. The color will be closer to gold. Please add color ramp, plus ambient occlusion. Put them together and choose the color you like the most. Add sliders to principled BCDF and that's it. Now let's create a star quickly. To do this, you can create a circle with 10 vertices. In the Edit Redim, select points one by one, and then reduce their size before you see a star. There's very little left. Rub all the dots together and press F on your keyboard to create one plane. Extrude it up, and add a modifier, subdivision. To copy the material from another object, use the combination, Ctrl plus L, and choose to copy the material. That's it, now make lots of copies and enjoy the process. Thank you so much for staying with me until the end. Don't forget that I follow those who didn't like and wrote a cool comment. I'll see you again.